So, hello friends, welcome once again. This is CA Rajiv Khatlawala, author of How to Profit from Technical Analysis. And today is 30th of March 2021, Tuesday. This week we have a truncated week as the markets will be open for only 3 days. That is Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday. In fact, we had a very exciting Friday session, the weekly stock analysis session, and we discussed five interesting stocks along with the Nifty and the Bank Nifty. And yes, all the five stocks which I had discussed are performing quite positively today, as I had indicated. So those of you who have attended would be benefited from it. So let us see what is in store for the Nifty today. Nifty has opened positively up gap today at 160 points positive right now. The trend deciding level for the Nifty intraday today is 14,640. Right now, we are almost at 14,675 already. And we are targeting the first level, which is 14,691. That is my first target for the intraday. And there is a second target of 14,748, around 14,750 levels. Which is the second target. Please note that there is some level of resistance nearer to this second level. On the lower side, good support for the in the intraday for the Nifty at 14,591 and 548. These are the good support areas on the lower side. Let us see what is happening in Bank Nifty. In case of Bank Nifty, the trend deciding level is 33,673. Right now, we are just above that level. We are hovering at that level, 690. On the upside, 33,950 is your first level, and second level is 34,200 approximate levels. On the lower side, support is good at 33,438, and thereafter 33,178. Please note, friends, that any rise beyond the 34,000 mark, this is a psychological level here. Any break and closing above this 34,000 should mean another, movement on the upside in the next couple of days. In my Friday weekly sessions, I have already indicated those levels for you. Well, let us go to the Infosys. So, in case of Infosys, trend deciding level right now is 1346. We are above, just 1 rupee above that. And on the upside, 1357 and 1370. These are the two upper targets. Lower level, there is a good support at 1333, that is 1333 and 1322 levels. So these are the levels for Infosys. Next stock, that is SBI. Trend deciding level is almost at 361. Right now, we're just below that level, 360. So on the lower side, 357 and 354, good areas for support. And on the upper side, one resistance is strong at 364 and thereafter at 367. Please note that in this case, in this stock, upward movement can be used to book some profits, especially if you are a positional trader. Another stock, Reliance. A lot of sideway movement happening last couple of days, last couple of trading days here. So 2005 is your trend deciding level. Right now we are almost at that level, and on the upside, 2021 and 2037 are the two upper targets. At the lower level, 1988 is a good support area where the prices can rebound from those levels. So these are the levels for the stocks as well as the Nifty and Bank Nifty. I'm sure you're going to have a good trading day. Thank you very much for watching this video. And if you like it, do share it with your friends. And those of you who are traders and investors. Thank you very much. And this is CA Rajiv Khatlawala signing off.